Namaste YouTube, welcome to Enoma. Today we are going to give our reaction to Shine by Collective Soul. This is our first time reaction to Collective Soul, and let's get started.
This is a Patreon request, and thank you for the request. Never heard about Collective Soul before, and hopefully it is going to be something enlightening and interesting, and something that we can analyze as two counselors and teachers and people who love music from all over the world and who love analyzing music, the lyrics and things like that. Hopefully you will enjoy this reaction. If you are a first timer here, you can subscribe to Enoma and support us in that way. On the community section is very busy and you will really enjoy it there. And you can also support us on Patreon if you like this reaction. The link is in the description below.
This is a first time single take, honest reaction to Shine.
Very spiritual in nature, so far. Seems like he's having a conversation with God.
Where to look, tell me what will I find.
let your light shine down. Oh, heaven, let your light shine down. Catchy, so cool. I love the hook. I love the chorus. Yeah.
Yeah.
The message is loud and clear. It's divine intervention that the collective soul is seeking from God above, from the heavens above.
Yeah.
It wants the light to shine upon them, give them inspiration, give them answers, help them find solutions to life's pressing problems. Message is loud and clear. Very catchy tune. Very, very cool. You get it the first time you listen to it. Great bass guitaring, great drumming, and most of all, I love the vocalist's voice. So interesting, so refreshing, so unique. Reminded me of the lead vocalist of Everlast when he sang the song along with Santana. Let your lights off. Let your lights on. The song. I hope I got the title right. Let the lights on. I'm confused now because of this title. But anyway, it reminded me of that, and I think that came later. This must have been earlier in the 90s.
Okay.
Great, great song by Collective Soul. That's the message that I got from it.
Yeah.
That, you know, praying to God, give me answers, help me find love, help me find the way. Will I find love in the things, the shadow, the reflection of the water, the, you know, water and things like that. So, it's the first listen, but this is what I gathered. It's all about seeking divine intervention. It's all about seeking answers from the heavens above. It's all about getting inspiration through the prayer, through the connection made. Hopefully, you know, gaining critical insight about things in general.
Yeah.
You know, finding the inner voice within by seeking inspiration through prayer to God's above. So that's what I liked about it. I liked the hook and I remember the line very easily. Oh.
Heaven let the light shine down, right?
Yeah, I shouldn't have mentioned the Santana song. Anyway, so what are your thoughts and your analysis of this?
First of all, this is, you know, a song that is for daily positive inspiration. You can listen to it on a daily basis and you will find it joyful and it will cheer you up and, you know, pep you up to do things in a positive way. This is what it has got the feel of.
Mm.
It's an amazing song. I love the hoarse voice of the vocalist. He is just too good. His voice just goes down very well. It's just nice to listen to and sing along with him. And I love those bits. Yeah, but between first time when it came, we didn't expect it, and I was hoping that at the end also it would come again. So, it was a great composition. It is a very nice song, you know, fulfilling song to listen to every day when you want to just, in your routine music that you listen to every day, you can put this and you will enjoy every time that it plays. Loved every line of it. I like when he said, teach me how to share. You know, teach me small, small things, how to live better, how to do things better. You put me on the ground or take me in the sky or do whatever you want. Teach me good things about life. This is what is the core message of this song. And I like this. This positivity is very important and needed in today's time when we are not grounded all the time, when we are disconnected from the real world, we are disconnected from the other people's problems. We are, you know, mostly selfish and self-centered, doing things only for the sake of doing and to sail through in life just for our own purposes. This is a good song to keep reminding yourself that, you know, there are other people on this planet, and you as a guide, you as a mentor, it can be God, it can be a person that you can follow like that. Teach me things that can make things better.
I found it a little bit distrusting and sarcastic too, because why did he ask the question, will I find love there? Will I find love in there, in the water, I think, with reference to the water. You know, why did he say that? So I feel that he's not really completely trusting
of
God. Doesn't completely trust God, but he's hoping that he can,
hoping
that the light will shine down upon him and he will get answers and inspiration. So there's another side to it, that perhaps he's not a believer. Perhaps he does not believe completely, even if he does believe. And he's hoping that the heavens, because the heavens he's talking about, and the light shine. So it could be the sun either that he's talking about over here, that it's a dark day or dark spell in his life. He's very troubled, depressed, going through a lot of, you know, the
tough phase.
And then he's looking to get the light shine upon his life, because he's in the darkness. He's caught up in a dark place and maybe stuck in a dark tunnel with what seems like to be eternity. And he's hoping that by praying to the heavens above, to gods above, hopefully his prayers will be answered and he will find the light and the darkness will be eradicated from his life. So there's another side to it. That is my opinion.
True, what you're saying makes sense, because he's also talking about love. He's also talking where to find it. Will he find it there? So it can be that he's heartbroken at the moment and he's in a lower phase of his life and he's looking for some something to guide him.
I hope there are more such songs of Collective Soul or other bands, and hopefully those who chance upon this reaction or fans of Collective Souls, if they are there, I hope that they can let us know if there are other songs like this of Collective Soul, because I never ever heard of them, and that can mean only two things. One is I never ever heard of them because I never ever heard of them. And second is because they have just one or two hits. So I hope that that is not the case, the latter. I hope that they have more songs like this. Because this sounded pretty cool. It was pretty catchy, the the
way they lined it up was good.
The arrangement of the music was really, really great. It is so memorable, so catchy, so cool. You get it the first time
and
you listen.
And the repetition of the chorus.
The repetition of that line, Oh.
Heaven let the light shine down
on me.
So it's cool. It's cool song, cool making of it, arrangement, the way they did it. It is a best song to sing along. That's what I can say. On the first time watching them, listening to them, we could just try it out ourselves, going along with them. So what more can we ask for?
Final words I would like to say is that there is a God. And if you trust in Him enough, and if you pray every day, if you meditate every day, you will get your answers. Sometimes the answers may not be the answers that you seek or that you're looking for, but the fact that you got the answers itself shows that there is a very, very powerful force watching over all of us. And the good guys always finish first at the end of the day. Okay. Goodbye.
Thanks for watching.